Thank you. Okay, so pick up that. So you're owed 50.
No, he's good.
Donald, yeah,
yeah,
Yeah, that's where I saw the weakness was the Jets' D-line versus that left side of that.
The Jets have a line advantage.
Yeah, definitely.
The asterisk, though, this guy, he does O-line, D-line. Like, he has one advantage, it's big. Once in a while, he'll have a double advantage. He had Packers double advantage yesterday. He had him, like, top eight on O-N-D. And he had Bears on bottom eight on O-N-D. That was my big play today yesterday. It's the only game I've
played. Yeah, that's your team.
Right. But, everybody hears me say, like, the Packers are probably just being a homer. We won 4-1 in the Super Contest.
Who are you in with?
I did.
You do Jimmy thing?
Yeah, Survivor.
Where'd you go? I think I was 9.
I took Washington. Oh, no, I didn't do Pick'em.
Oh, you did? Yeah, I took Washington and I got 2.
He lost, like,
2 points by the Chiefs. My line's okay.
Yeah, and
7-4-1.
The Rams.
You knew one last year, dude.
Yeah, I can't stand
it. Pick'em or Survivor? How much was it?
We ended up doing like a save three-handed. It was like 75K. I got it. It was like 75K. I thought like we all kept saying in that
one. No, it's just, yeah. That's how we play, guys.
It is getting dark.
It was too tough.
10-6-2.
Why? 8-6-1
or 1?
five.
I had wide too.
Yeah, no, I had wide. Nine,
six, one.
Oh, darn it.
Good fan, you didn't work.
10-6-1.
Oh, I'm driving, sorry.
10-5. 10-6. 10-6.